Hello friends, welcome to our channel Global Tech Learn. In previous video of parameters in query editor, we have seen how we can create a parameters and can dynamically filter data in Power Query Editor for country. We created a country parameter by selecting list of values where we have added country values which we want to use to filter the data. Now in this list you can see we have provided only three countries, USA, India and Canada. While when I go to the geography table, in countries you can see I have countries USA, Canada, India and Poland. Also when we go to the edit parameter option, here you can see for the country parameter, only these three values are available which we have provided in the list. Now what if I want to get all the values for country which is available in geography table instead of manually adding values in the list? We can do that by providing query in a parameter. So let's see how we can do this. Go to the country parameter and click on manage parameter option. And from here, from suggested type, change it to the query type. When I change the suggested values to query, the query field is disabled and it's not allowing to select any value. Let's check what changes we have to make into the query to make it available here. Go to geography query and click on country as we need a country column to populate in our parameter value. Right click on it and select add as a new query. Now you can see one more query is created as country with a type list having all the countries from the geography table. Now you can see here country name is repeating. Right click on it and select remove duplicates. Now you can see here distinct country name is available with us. Now go to country parameter and click on manage parameter option. Again from suggested value change it to query. Now you can see in the query field we got the new query which we have created for country. Select it from the drop down. And in the current value we can provide any default value. Then click on OK. Now our country parameter is having all the countries which are available in geography table, which we have derived in the country table. Again go to the geography table and here we have to filter the data for the country as per the selected country. Let's filter the data from country to get the expression for filtering the data. So here I am selecting country as a Canada. Click on OK. So now we got the expression and from this expression, let's remove this hard code value and replace it with the parameter value. So I'm selecting parameter as P country. Now you can see my geography table has data for the country USA. Because in my country parameter, current value selected as USA. Now again go to the manage parameter tab and click on edit parameter. Here you will see when I open the drop down, all the distinct values of country from the geography table is available. We have not added any value in the list. So to change the parameter value, select the value from here. Suppose I want to see the data for India. Click on India and OK. Go to the geography table. And now you can see we have the data for India only.